In Oppenheimer, the movie, Kitty says to Oppenheimer, "Can you explain quantum mechanics to me? Seems baffling." And Oppenheimer says to her, "Well, this glass, this drink, this countertop, our bodies, all of it, is mostly empty space. Groupings of tiny energy waves bound together." And at that moment, Kitty asked him, "By what?" And Oppenheimer says to her, "Forces of attraction strong enough to convince us that matter is solid, to stop my body passing through yours."